The Oracle ASMR. Hey lovelies, come and join me for an Ask Me Anything session on the ASMR subreddit, 6 PM GMT on Saturday the 23rd. Hope to see you there. Hello there. Welcome to my sweet shop. I have lots and lots of sweets. I'm sure we can find something for you. I'll tell you what. Why don't you take a seat? Collect a few things, and we can have a taste session. Go on, take a seat. You're quite lucky, since it's not too busy. I thought I'll bring you some of the sweets. It really just depends on what you like. Why don't I show you some of my traditional sweets first? In here, we have some bonbons, strawberry bonbons, and these are some of the best bonbons we make in-house, right here. These are one of my favorites. Would you like a taste? I'm not supposed to, but I won't tell if you won't. Smell that. Isn't it lovely? These are so good. There's something about bonbons that are really good. And I must confess, I do find it quite hard not to bite them. I also have some raspberry bonbons. These are equally as delicious. Have a little sniff. They're so good. We sell these in these jars. Quite beautiful, as you can see. And if you like, I can add a really nice ribbon and label for presents and gifts. Is it for yourself, or is it a gift for someone? more than happy to add that little personal touch. It really does make all the difference. We'll put that aside then, in the maybe pile. No problem. These are quite modern, and here we have some jelly beans. These are very popular, especially today's age. Jelly beans are assorted, very colourful. I do like them. They're quite good for gifts, and we can package these however you like. These can be packaged in a glass jar. With these cute little lids. Lid so the jelly beans can go directly into the glass jars. And as I said, if this is a gift, I'm very happy to add a nice little lace ribbon on them and maybe a nice custom label. It's completely up to you, of course, but these are my favourite jars. So, it would make sense to put your favourite sweets in here. Sorry. I digress. So, if you would like the jelly beans to go into this glass jar, we can do that for you too. In the maybe pile too. That's absolutely fine. And by the way, these modern plastic jars are just as good. In fact, these two can be decorated. As you can see, they store a lot more, and they're quite hygienic. I can pretty this up for you too, if you like. You get a lot more jelly beans in this jar, of course. You're not sure what sweets you'd like. Well, that's not an unusual thing to happen. It's quite common when people come in here. There's just so many things. Let's try something completely different. How about we take a look at some of our fudge? We do some lovely fudge here. So this here is some of our best French fudge. And let's open this up so you can see. These are really, really, really yummy. Again, they're individually wrapped. And they're nice good size, bite-sized pieces of fudge. These make excellent gifts to the container that they come in. It's quite practical decorated lovely, and of course, as with all our sweets, if you'd prefer a different container, I'm more than happy to do that for you. The fudge is a winner. Great choice. Fudge is one of those things that you can't really go wrong, especially with gifts. Okay, I'll put that one aside in the yes pile. Okay. Are you still undecided about the other suite? It's no problem at all. Okay, let's try something else, shall we? In here, we have some boiled sweets. And these ones are also a traditional English sweet, actually. These are some humbugs. Have you heard of humbugs? They're nice and beautifully coloured, striped, with a nice minty flavour. So these are sweet, but not overly sweet, and minty and refreshing. They have a slight hint of butterscotch. I think so anyway. So, let's open this up. So these come individually wrapped. Already smell the minty freshness of these. I do like a good humbug sweet. They're not for everyone, but these are great gifts for any minty fans. My Nana loves these. Yeah. Okay. Let's have a look at what else we've got. Right. On the same theme of hard candies, we haven't actually got these out on display yet, but I thought I would show you anyway. In here, we have some freshly made stick. Some of this is from Blackpool, and these are not only decorative, but pretty tasty too. So yeah, I recommend these for gifts. They taste pretty good. Usually the flavour is mainly minty. So they'll have a very delicate peppermint taste to them. Of course, being quite sweet. But the designs are very ingenious, with all Blackpool rock. Usually you would get these in Blackpool, but we do have a connection up there, and we get this request quite a bit, actually. So we've got some of these in here, if you'd like. Would you like me to put some aside for you? No problem. Good choice. Okay, I'll put that away. Oh. Of course, yes, we do. I'm glad you asked. Yes, we do have some medicinal hard sweets too. Here we have some traditional cough drops, and these are from a very old but traditional recipe, and they contain numerous ingredients, very menthol and quite strong, but good for the throat and the chest, and also very soothing for tickly coughs. So if you'd like something soothing, I would definitely recommend these. They don't come individually wrapped, but they do come in these small little glass jars, completely airtight. So great, and they store pretty well as well. You just need to keep them in a cool, dry place, but other than that, and out of the sunshine, of course. That's the same with most of our sweets, by the way, but other than that, they'll last you for a very long time. You'd like a jar of those. Okay, I'll put some away for you. Right. We have also have some lollipops as well. Lollipops. These are, let me see, these are assorted flavors. And these ones. These lollipops are cherry flavour, and they're actually sour cherry flavour. They don't last very long because they're quite high in demand. They are great for someone who doesn't like overly sweets, which is a little bit of a contradiction, but the sour and tartness of the cherry goes very well, and they really do make a lovely lollipop. Would you like a packet of these too? Yes, of course. We can place these into a jar. into a jar just like this. Be tight sealed jar. You can place them in, and they fit perfectly in there, as you can see. And that closes up just like that. And they're very good and very tasty. Store pretty well. Each one has got its own cellophane individual wrap along the top. So yeah, I think that's another great addition to your sweet collection. Good. We'll put some of those away for you. And I'll pack that up in the jar as well. Good. Yeah, these are... These are just assorted fruit candy. Quite pretty in their jar. Yeah, of course you can have a jar of these. These come in small, medium and large. You'd like a small jar? No problem. Traditional boiled sweets, but these are my absolute favorite. Here we have some individually wrapped pear drops. These are, in my opinion, perfect combination of sweetness and flavor. I find these sell out very fast. They're quite beautifully designed, as you can see, with lovely, pretty feminine colours. But these are favoured with all genders. Please don't be put off. And again, they make great gifts, and these are perfect for any time of the year. I have a good fruity pear drop in your store of sweets. So, yeah, those are the pear drops. They come in this lovely glass jar with the lovely lace design as well. And we have a nice good quantity of these. This jar, by the way, doesn't last too long in my house. In the yes pile. Great. You've got very good taste in sweets. Okay. So I can pack these up for you. Thank you. forgot to show you. Last but not least, the chocolate eclairs. These are also quite tasty. These come with lovely chocolate centers that melt in your mouth. And it's a great combination of chewy sweet, toffee, and a lovely addition of chocolate as well. So it's a great cross between the chocolate and the sweet. I'm not gonna judge you. You can buy as many Horace sweets as you like. Working in a sweet shop, I don't judge anyone. Mainly because I have pretty much tried all the sweets that are here. You may not believe it, but I really do enjoy eating sweets. I don't know where it goes, but yes, I think sweets are just, it never gets old. So, yes, you can have a small or medium jar of the chocolate eclair. Small jar, no problem. I'll pack these away for you as well. Yes. Okay. Let's close that up now. In the maybe pile of toffees. Do you like the toffees? Do you like the fudge as well? Okay. Yeah, we'll keep that maybe for another time. Okay, no problem. We'll put this away. Over there. Additional jar of sweets, including your cough sweets and the pear drops. Great. Put these away. Let's close this one up. Put all of these away. A lot of jars, I know. Let's close this up. Let's put that away there for a second and make sure this is closed. There we go. The rock, the cherry lollipops. We'll put it away for you. Thank you very much for coming, and feel free to stop by again. We do home deliveries as well. But as I said, if you drop in, you can have a taste test. I'll be more than happy to make more recommendations next time. Do let me know if you liked your selection of sweets. Okay, well, have a lovely day. Bye-bye.